Ceasefire now!
Ceasefire now! Ceasefire now!
No justice!
Ceasefire now!
No justice!
No peace! Peace!
Free, free Palestine!
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 I got stuck in traffic, and I didn't know, you know, what was going on it for a while, and then I heard different things and saw the news, you know, little news clips, and I have to say that I admire these people. I think they're incredibly brave. I agree with what they are saying about the genocide in Gaza. I think it's really a horrific war, and I hope that the pressure on Biden to do something for a ceasefire makes a difference. I think what's happening to the people in Gaza is so horrific that nothing that happens to us here, nothing that we experience is even worth complaining about.
Let me state first and foremost, we are 100% in support of people's rights to exercise their First Amendment. This is the wrong way to do it. This is 100% wrong, it's unacceptable, and it's illegal. Up to this point right now, we've made 50 arrests, we've towed 15 vehicles, and we're still making our way through vehicles and various protesters. We estimate more vehicles are going to be towed. 25 to 50 more people could be arrested.